It's good too. I'm back with more of your friends. Right now, I'm in my room. You know what I'm saying? I have switched my room around again. And that shit was good. You know what I'm saying? Let me adjust the camera real quick. So I had to readjust my room again. Now, this is what my room look like. Bed right here. Nice thing right here. Let me go ahead and put it on the phone charger. So, what I'm about to do is, I'm going to show y'all how I manage two clothing brands. You know what I'm saying? So pretty much it's kind of easy because right now it's only easy right now because it's not the official drop month. The official drop month is like October. You know what I'm saying, right? So pretty much I already made the design for my clothing brand and stuff like this. So right now I'm just about to show y'all how I do stuff and how I pretty much get everything together for drop day. And drop day is not until like October, which is in 2 months. Two months and a couple of days. Type something. 2 months and like 2 weeks, I would say. So this is home. I'm gonna come back to y'all real quick. I gotta do something real quick, so yeah, peace. Alright, so I'm back, so pretty much I'm gonna show y'all how I manage it. And pretty much show y'all like an early price tag on this video, so let's get to it real quick. But first of my lights going on. Light is crazy on here though. Let me turn the brightness down. It's doing too bright. Alright, first of all, we're gonna start off with like this. So pretty much, as y'all know, I got two clothing brands. So pretty much, so this one I redesigned it. This was originally Blueberry Island, but I redesigned it as 7:57 a.m. So yeah. So as y'all can see, that's it. As y'all can see, that's the new clothing brand Island right there, but that's the Blueberry clothing brand right there. So yeah, so I'm still gonna release the clothing brand, the Blueberry clothing brand one. But this is gonna be the last drop, so it's gonna be the last hoodie. So both of these drop on the same day, October 9th to October 10th. Either 9th or 10th, I haven't really made my mind up yet, so yeah. Then, I had redesigned the whole store. Got the little eyes cartoon out of the focus. Focus, nigga, you got. Alright, so yeah, we got the cartoon eyes right there. So a lot of people was asking me how do I make my ideas on how make the clothing, right? So pretty much the way how I make the designs is I pretty much do a mock-up right here, right? So this website is called Kittle.com. This is how I get ideas for the designs. I was playing around with this early just to finally know how to work this out. So say if I wanted to mock this up, kind of low, but not. I'm trying to act low right now, so here's something that's going to be low, so. And this is the Instagram page, you know what I'm saying? All my shit is open, like it's there. So yeah, so this is, you know what I'm saying? So it says 2 months and 15 days. Focus, nigga, God. So 2 months and 15 days and 12 hours. So that's pretty much when the drop is going to be. So yeah, so hold on, let's get back to the kill. Bro,
I don't know why
I'm
sleeping
low and slow right now. I just been loading up slow lately. I don't know why, man. But this shit is loading up so mad slow. But yeah, so pretty much. Damn. Alright, we just gonna wait for that to load up. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, so pretty much. This the store. So. And the way how I find designs is like, so normally it would take me like, an hour or two to figure out a design. Sometimes a day. If it's like a new design, like, if it's like a bare design, sometimes it takes me like 3 minutes to come up with the design. Like, with the 757 shirt. It only took me like 3 minutes to come up with the design and stuff like that. So yeah. So sometimes it takes me like probably like a day or two to come up with the design. Sometimes it takes me like 3 minutes. It all depends on like what I'm reaching for and what type of design I'm actually looking for. So yeah. So this junk is not rolling up, so I'm gonna have to show y'all niggas that the other time. Yeah, so you can pretty much create a markup and pretty much create a shirt depending on like what you want on it. Then once you get done with that, you can download it, you know what I'm saying? Put in like, you know, either one of these, then only like that. So yeah. So yeah, pretty much. Then how I find manufacturers is pretty much what you want to do is either go on Instagram or Alibaba, like anyone. Instagram, what you want to do is go to like a popular clothing brand, like say for example like a YouTuber clothing brand or a random clothing brand that you see on TikTok, right? So you go to a following and search up, you'll search up the people that follow them, and you'll search up manufacturers. And a lot of them should pop up, you know, and that's what I did on my first time doing it. Then this time I had searched on Alibaba and found one. You'll go on Alibaba, search up manufacturers, you know what I'm saying? Find which one that you like, message them. And pretty much that's how it goes. So yeah, so that's pretty much how it goes. So yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Oh yeah, so yeah, so pretty much, yes, pretty much how I manage to clothing, man. So. And the way how I'm gonna do the drop is how to. This is how like I pretty much. This is how I pretty much like how I pretty much like just make it, how to market it. I pretty much just post on TikTok, Instagram, shit, even Facebook sometimes. You know what I'm saying, get that shit across. You know what I'm saying, so, yeah, so I just post it everywhere. Then like you got people like them. Then on TikTok, you got people liking your TikToks, you know what I'm saying, saving it. Then comment asking when is it gonna drop, what's the clothing brand website, and stuff like that. So, yeah. So, pretty much, that's how I pretty much. which means 2 clothing brands in a year. Yeah, make sure y'all hit that like and subscribe to our post notifications in a year. We'll see y'all next week.